The moment a dog is saved by Brazilian villagers from being killed by an anaconda has been captured on video. At the beginning of the footage, the dog with a deadly snake wrapped around it can be seen by the riverbank. According to Andrew Barao, who posted the video, the dog went missing from a farm and after a search it was spotted about to become an afternoon snack for an anaconda. He said the villagers then rapidly moved into action to save the dog, which would almost certainly have been killed. A man from the village then grabs the snake by the tail and is helped by another man as they both pull the snake. With the dog firmly in its grasp, out of the water, as the snake is pulled out of the water. The dog can clearly been seen with the serpent's tail around its head. The pair are then dragged up the river bank along the grass. With the two men joined by another and all three begin shaking the snake in a bid to free the dog. One of the men then tries to pull the dog free from the snake before he eventually grabs a stick and begins hitting it. After a few hard whacks, the dog manages to scamper free and begins running around, barking at the snake.
Tell me where the freak's at.